Okay guys, time for the mutation. I'm going to play mutation. I'm going to play Kerrigan with attack damage, combat unit investment gas cost, and primary ability damage and attack speed masteries. My ally is playing Swann. So I'm gonna primarily attack, but I'm also gonna help ally defend, because even Swann will give away if reanimators are not killed in time. So Kerrigan's primarily job during nighttime will be killing reanimators, while I think I'll be going for broodlords to help Swann defend, like placing some maybe three or four broodlords on each entrance to have broodlings to tank the damage. And broodlords are also good if we get chokers, like well, I hope we don't, because Kerrigan has chokes is bad, but broodlords are massive units, so they can't be choked. They are only zerg massive flyers. Zerg on the ground, zerg has of course aberrations and Ultralisks, which are massive, but in the air the broodlords are only massive, and guardians are not massive. The Haka's guardians are pretty good for defending, but they are not, they can be choked, they are not massive. Okay. Have a weapon specialist. Okay, let's see how this works here.
Listen up, commanders. We've got a serious level of infestation here, and we need to burn it out stat.
I'll probably use the abilities, but then.
But they burn up during the day. That's when we'll torch the infested structures.
Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna do them. This is definitely not for hero solo. Like, I go short maps. Like look and load, and I in normal game, of course, not mutation. Then I go for solo carry and for some mutation too. But this is not a mutation where I can go hero solo. So I'm building another hatch.
Calling in a drone, it'll harvest the best bean real quick. Like
minerals now, get them.
Drones, ooh. So we're going for laser mastery. But okay, if drones will help me to get my dude lords faster. Let's get gases too. Third later. Okay, I think it should be time to get the spawning pool too.
Not enough.
Okay, keep your saturate one gas. Saturate another. I don't have expeditious evolutions, so let's make sure I have enough gas. Okay, fella wants to draw, let's build this thing too. Let's saturate it immediately. Of course, need Kerrigan upgrades. Need this.
We're almost out of daylight. Once the sun sets, the infested will come knocking on our door.
Send Kerrigan here. Go there.
Not enough minerals. Minerals
making
now.
Drones.
Get 'em. Not enough minerals. Minerals now.
That's the last of the sunlight. Our defenses have to hold until the night is over.
Okay. We're fully droned and fully gas saturated. Okay, I just hope we don't get chokers. That would be spotters are. Okay, spotters are not the best, but Goes down. Okay, I managed to assimilate reanimator, they also provide money. And one spotter, not much, but every little bit counts. Okay, let's pull back. I'm gonna lose Kerrigan somehow. Oh, it's okay, let's spawn a lot. Oh, nice. I must not forget Omega. Actually, at this point, like, spotters are probably the best thing to get. Maybe Kaboomers would be better, but Hunterling certainly will cause problems to ally. And, Is the reanimator spawning time slowed by this? I don't know that, actually. Okay, let's go closer to home. This upgrade. Okay, now it's time to drone. Subgrade their speed so can move them faster if needed. Okay, these things. Oh, there's the reanimator there. Assimilate, I was late. Oh, never mind. Kill these things. they ward. They phased off the laser. Okay, I'm going to attack, but that's. It could be okay, but. Bad guys are Protoss. Okay, that's good. Void ray carrier. What? I didn't control group this, I thought I did. And okay, this upgrade. I'm gonna go double fire. Okay, Kerrigan's weaker against buildings because Leap does less damage. What? Don't I have a.
Assimilation aura is ready, my
friend. Work on building skill. Okay, laser also helps. Okay. Laser also helps, but I won't go up until I have a. Ooh. And to death. Yeah, I can't afford to be losing gas like this. Immobilization wave is available. Now I have to go this way. I have to kill that reanimator because I think there's a bug. I think there's a really bug there. So okay, laser helps. Didn't assimilate it. Okay. Now what? I'm going. Okay, let laser do the job. I'm going to kill that reanimator there. Because it's spawning. It's not reviving. It's spawning stuff. That's not what reanimators. Look at this. Like something died here, and nothing died here. I don't know if that enemies are transferred actually there, or what, but I need to go for Broodlords. Tech upgrade. New risks. This upgrade. Okay, now. Okay, Mutalisks. Turn to Broodlords.
Keep your distance from those Kaboomers. We call them that for a reason.
The Kaboomers.
The infested are trying to break through one of our barricades.
Have to be there. Okay, my good lord Sarah. With this. With this too. Okay, and I think I'll okay, I need lord speed. Let's just set him to patrol here. Okay, do you guys like two? Okay, Kerrigan, not gonna die. Don't die, Kerrigan, that would not be good. I think I have to be here. There are spotters here, so providing. Oh! Reanimator. Kill, kill, kill. Where is the other one? I saw it. I saw it here, and here it is. And there should be more. Good thing is we don't have Hunter and Hunter Links will be now that we stop Kerrigan and
get to work, commanders. We have to burn enough of the infestation today so that we don't fall behind.
Okay, what's here? Oh, there's still an animator. Okay, let's pull our dudes. I should be able to defend on his own now. Should I keep some mutalisks? I don't think so. I don't think so, because I got Kerrigan for anti-air. Kill this. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, Ella is going out, but he is keeping some tanks for defense here. Okay, kill this, please, laser. Need more arrows. Okay, let's solve this problem. I think that now I have a lot of good lords and a lot of resources too. Final upgrade. Maybe I can even start doodling armor. Okay, more mutalis. Oh, I have a lot of good to have some. That drone mastery was actually a good thing. Okay. Also have double lives, but I'm gonna take them.
There isn't much time left in the day.
Where are the reanimators? There's more. I think I'm gonna max some dude lords.
Structures on my scanners.
Okay, let's try to finish these things.
We're in for a rough night, but I know we can survive it.
Your queen.
This is a viral
aware of. Oh, there's here. Okay, let's kill this thing. I think killing it pretty fast.
If you can't kill it now, you can come back to it tomorrow night.
Okay. Another one here. Yeah, let's go home. Let's go home. I held my line. Okay, let's see what's.
Oh,
barricade. Okay. Okay, there are reanimators there, I think. Boomers, I think they can hit air too. Okay, as long as I keep. Don't fight kaboomers like this. Don't fight kaboomers like this. Okay, they are. Yeah, these spotters are a real nuisance. Yeah, I think there's a stand coming. There's a stand coming. Oh, he goes down pretty fast. A second life.
Are you kidding me?
Let's hope he doesn't revive. Okay, these spotters are. I need to get these upgrades.
Friendo's base is under attack. Allies are being attacked.
For mutalis.
Okay,
this is a mess. Good thing is I have Emo. Yeah, I should be able to hold.
Sending you the coordinates for more structures.
Hold on.
Mutation.
Okay, let's try to
do
as much as I can now. Some detection. Some flying detection too.
The simulation aura is now ready. We're halfway there, commanders. Keep it up.
Halfway.
We can still save this planet.
Too many spotters, I will stay on mutalisks. Okay, broodlords. Okay, they are regaining health slowly.
I've got another sector with structures on my scanners.
Okay. Just be careful of storms.
Immobilization wave is available, my queen.
Okay, Kerrigan. The High Templar are very dead. In the 53, okay, I think we can do most of the damage. So now they'll be coming just from this side because we are killing everything here. Oh, there's a spotter here. Okay, let's kill the reanimator right away. Oh, I got hurt by something. Okay, well, I did it.
Yes.
Nice,
nice. Speak.
Okay, go home, go home. Ooh, get out. No, oh. Ooh, that was bad. Ooh, another storm. Okay. Kerrigan died. Okay, broodling upgrades. I think I just do run-bys and try to kill. Okay, there'll be more stanks now. I think Zoran really has a great tank count. Kerrigan's back. So let's do this. Oh, there's a. Is it? No. Okay, there is a first tank. Let's do it. Can I assimilate this tank?
If we don't kill it, it'll keep attacking us even after sunrise.
Kill these coders. For a second life.
Your forces are under attack. Our allies are being attacked. Brendo's base is under
attack. Let's kill these guys. Reanimators? No. Apparently not.
Our army be scrapped.
There, I can get rid of those coders. Up. Okay, I got it. Go here, go, 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 go.
Just around the corner. Hold the line until then.
Oh, we're losing stuff, huh? Okay, Max, ooh, stand. Stank, stank, stank. Okay, Kerrigan can kill this guy.
We won't have enough time later if we destroy
two of
these structures today.
Stank dead. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Okay, let's finish this. Let's try to prevent this guy from storming my mutalisks and good lords. Yeah, it was actually a good call that I left this in mutalisks, because there's no way my ally could handle that number of spotters. He's also attacking, that's good.
You have my attention.
What's this? Dome. Come on. Oh, nice. Okay, I have Emo. Oh, there's the reanimator. Yeah, let's. Oh, two big dudes. List, but never mind, because this is a win. 5 days. Storm, storm, storm. A reanimator, nice.
Haven't seen a situation that hairy.
GG.
Thanks for getting us through it, Commander.
And they're out of here.
Oh, this is also good synergy. Because Kerrigan gives time to Swann to ramp up by defending the first knight, and of course those drones gave me a lot of resources, so I could max on upgrades, max on doodlers and mutalisks, and that's the way to do it here. Yeah, okay. Oh, this. Yeah, not so hard if you know how to do it. Okay, as you can see, I cleaned the most buildings. I also did the bonus, and my ally, his tanks with splash damage, did the most of the infested kills. Okay, it's conversation later, just when. Okay, 16 kills, he had 11, yeah. Kerrigan's job was mostly to kill the reanimators, but he did also good. 11 kills, I lost Kerrigan once, I lost 16. Oh, I even lost 6 Broodlords. Never mind, I maxed. And, okay. Forgot to shut down my TV, I thought. I hope it didn't bother you. And let's see, of course, overwhelmingly most kills siege tanks, and he didn't lose a single tank. Wow, that's did he lose with 2 flaming vetties, 1 Billy, or he almost didn't lose anything. And of course, except Ares, but they're timed units, so yeah. Okay, 55 tanks lost 0. That's great. That's his combat drop. Structure health and Vespin drones. Okay, good masteries. Good. Okay, thanks for watching.